Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn about the last topic of the chapter, water bodies. That is, what are the different causes of pollution of water bodies? So before we discuss about it, first come to know what the term pollution is. In general, when we talk that pollution is an introduction of harmful substances in an environment, or we can say the addition of impurities in the environment, or to make our environment dirty, is called as pollution. Pollution are of different types: land pollution, water pollution, air pollution, noise pollution. We will talk about what of water pollution, as we are learning the chapter water bodies. So what are the different causes? We will talk in concern with our country India. What are the different causes that make the water bodies of India polluted? Here are some of the reasons. First one is urbanization. Urbanization, the word means two opposite words are there, rural and urban. Rural means the village area and urban means the city area. So with the growth of the population, there is an increase of the settlement for the requirement of houses. For that, there is deforestation. Deforestation means cutting down of trees to make land available for the construction of houses. And because of that, the soil is eroded. There is a soil erosion. It means that the upper layer of the soil is removed. It is either by the agent of water or by the wind, which ultimately join to the different water bodies and make it polluted. Then agricultural runoff and improper agricultural practices. Again, to meet the increased growth of population, their food, with the advanced technology, farmers started using the chemically based insecticides and pesticides for more and more yield, or for and more agricultural production. So while after applying those insecticides and pesticides in the crops, it is washed away either by the heavy shower or by the flood water, and then joined to the or mixed into the different water bodies, making it polluted. Another reason is withdrawal of water. Now in the house, what is there? There is different uses of water for washing, cleaning, bathing. That the waste water is drained out from the houses. Along with that, the sewage water is also there, which is treated chemically and then it is drained into the different water bodies. So by that also the water bodies become polluted. Along with that the in the industries, after the manufacturing of the goods, what the waste water is left, it is also drained into different water bodies and making it polluted. Religious and social practices. Religious and social practices are also responsible for making the water bodies polluted. How? That the dead bodies of the animals are disposed of in the water, And according in some of the religions, there is a ritual that the dead body is cremated at the bank of the river, which later the partly burned part of the body as well as the ash is drained in the water bodies, especially in the river water, which make it polluted. Along with that, some of the religious functions are there, or some of the festivals are there, which are celebrated at the bank of the river and results in the pollution of the water. Oil spills, agricultural waste. Agricultural waste after the harvesting of the crop. What the left at the land is burned off, which the burned part is either ruined away by the wind or washed away by the water and joined to the water body and make it polluted. Lastly, the oil spills. The vehicles that are running on the road, or the natural gas or the gas we are used for cooking, from where do we get? We get it either from the onshore or from the offshore. Onshore means under the land, and the under the ground, the reserves are there. Also offshore, under the ocean, seabed. So while mining it, that natural gas or the petroleum, especially the petrol, during the process of mining, some of the water, some of the oil is split there. That mix in to the water and make it polluted. Along with that, while transporting it, the petroleum or the petrol is transported while from one country to another. It also sometimes the ship get leaked and it mix into the water and make it polluted. So here are some of the causes or reason we come to know by which the water bodies are getting polluted. Here we have completed the chapter water bodies and also completed our portion of first term. In our first term, three chapters are there. First, the map reading. Second, the landforms. And third, the water bodies. We have completed, and from 1st of June, you will get your holidays. 1 month break.